looked inside. So what we're going to do is we're going to pop the box open here. It should have like a psh sound like when it opens, don't you think? So on top you'll see, this one's kind of open, so you'll see a patch and a pin. I actually got a patch and a pin the last time that I got the box, and it is a different patch and it is a different pin. So this is what the patch looks like. It's got BB-8 on there, and then this is what, and this is what the pin looks like. So we're gonna set those aside. And then it says, behold your first share of Smuggler's Bounty. It's actually not, it's my second. So, oh my God, I'm so excited. So the first thing we got is a t-shirt, which is really freaking cute. It's the Awakens Rebels black t-shirt. And it's actually really cute. I love that because it's completely different than, you know, what you'll find elsewhere. Because if you notice, the heads are like the pop vinyl heads. So you're really not going to find this stuff anywhere else, which is awesome. And then, oh, sweet. Okay. So there is a pop vinyl bobblehead Chewbacca number 63. And you guys, I don't know if you can see it, but it's actually furry. It's not like that hard plastic like a lot of them are. It's like furry. I just want to touch it. So I'm curious how many of you guys that collect these, as I do, actually open the box, or if you leave them in the box. I've been kind of 50-50 on these. So I see something else, and now I'm really excited. I lost my train of thought, you guys. So this is really cute, and I do have a Chewbacca, but I don't have this one. So this is really exciting, actually. And then, no, and then. So then we have a C-3PO, or as my son calls it, CP-3PO, which I always want to say that now. C-3PO ceramic mug, you guys. I mean, come on, this is adorable. So we're just going to open that. There's nothing else in the box. And depending on, you know, which box you open, I know in the last one, I actually got two of the pop vinyl bobbleheads. So it will really depend on the box that you get. So each one's going to be different. How cute is that? This is my new favorite coffee mug, for sure. So there you go. There wasn't a lot in this box, but what was in here is actually really pretty great. If you look down here at the bottom of the video, there's going to be a link, as well as I will list the price, because I can't think of what the price is offhand right now, because I actually paid for it last month and then it came this month. So I will leave a link, and I will leave the cost, and I will leave other information. And so there you go. The unboxing of the January, or February, I'm not sure, I think it's January, Smuggler's Box.